Only when you are truthful, you should know that the Creator will stand there by your side. A person cannot prepare himself to all the difficulties in life, cannot prepare himself to all the challenges of life, cannot, can never learn all the subjects and all the issues and to be prepared with all the tools, with all the weapons, with all the solutions, with all the wisdoms, the advice. You cannot. No person on earth can be so knowledgeable, can so be so wise, so rich, so powerful, so all over the place to know all the things in the world. It does not exist. Only the Creator, He is in all those places in the same time. So for you to have the power to succeed in every intersection, in every situation, you need to be with Him. The way to be with Him is to work on yourself. When we are working on ourselves, when we are really dedicating our lives to be people of truth, to focus our effort into one direction, to see what is the real thing that needs to be done, what is the real truth, how can I be a better person, how can I be a nicer person, how can I work on my attributes and to be the best person, to be a vessel that the Creator will hover, will bring His light to shine upon me. That's the only way to succeed in every situation. There is no way to find a solution except of through prayer. Through that inner preparation that you work on yourself to become a better person. The world does not exist. Because Olam Milshon Ne'elem, the world is just blocking the light of truth. The world called Alma Deshika, world of lie. It's just a fake. We're just inside of an illusion. It's just a fake. We're just inside of an illusion.